interview, I got to know that he suffers from a dream disorder. He has constant nightmares and can't sleep well.
The family's tragedy. A mother and child were murdered, and the violator was...
I know that we will have our dream garden one day.
Please!
Behind him? I don't know.
He's here!